to Music City Gospel Review, the voice he hears. I'm your host, and my name is ReNay Lee. Coming to you again from Nashville, Tennessee, we're so excited to have another set of great gospel singers just for you. Now for today's lineup. From Toledo, Ohio, we have John Naves. From Talking Rock, Georgia, Pam Godfrey. From Anniston, Alabama, Gary Guinn. And from right here in Nashville, Tennessee, Terry Weeks. Let's go to the set for the first song by John Naves.
Locked in prison, I've been bound up tight. Trouble and chains try to stop my fight. Ain't nobody gonna throw my bail. Old devil stealer's right outside my cell. I'm not Silas, I'll never be Paul. But the only way to shake those walls. They didn't make a break in that midnight hour. They sung the house down with that Holy Ghost power. Feel a little song coming on. Ain't no bars gonna hold me long. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. These are balls not that strong. Feel a little song coming on. Feel a little song coming on. Ain't no tongue gonna hold me long. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. These old walls are not that strong. Hear a little song coming on. Yeah, come on. Circumstances got you doing time. Hold your peace until 11:59. Just make your thing where you can do your thing. Go ahead and make those rafters ring. Don't be somber, now don't be soft. Go right on and shoot the roof right off. There's no escape for the devil says. Well, he ain't got and this ain't Alcatraz. Come on now, feel the song coming on. Ain't no bars gonna hold me long. Keep on singing till they're gone. These old walls are not that strong. Feel a little song coming on. Yeah. Feel a little song coming on. Ain't no bars gonna hold me long. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. These old walls are not that strong. Feel a little song coming on. Gonna let a little power out these doors. Gonna tumble out these doors. Gonna pray the jailer through. Sing right out of his prison blues. Feel a little song coming on. Ain't no boss gonna hold me long. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. These old walls are not that strong. Feel a little song coming on. Feel a little song coming on. Ain't no one's gonna hold me long. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. These old walls are not that strong. Feel a little song coming on. Gonna keep on singing till they're gone. These old walls are not that strong. Feel a little song coming up. Oh, oh, yeah.
Feel a little song coming on. John Naves.
How you doing?
Ladies and gentlemen, you know that song said 11:59. Sometimes God comes through at the last minute. So Amen. Sing your song. Feel that song coming on.
Amen.
That's right. Thank you for coming to Nashville all the way from Toledo,
Ohio. Good to be back.
Yes, yeah. That's right. You've been on our show before.
Yeah.
One of the first few episodes, as a matter of fact.
I think so.
Yes. Let's tell the viewers a little bit about what you're doing. I know we talked before we rolled cameras about you've been singing since you were...
Many years. Yeah.
And just recently, the Lord started changing directions into more ministry, into the projects.
Yeah, what I do now is I've ministered all my life in the church. Yes. The last 6 months or so, the Lord has put me in a totally different position. And so now I minister to the homeless and to the sick, the despair, and the hungry, and the ones that are the sinner.
Yes.
I have such a love for the sinner.
Yes.
And so that's what I'm doing now.
Now it's Mission Street. What's the name of the?
Cherry Street Missions. Cherry. They've been 65 years.
Yes.
Private. And they're.
And that's the heartbeat of God. Let me tell you, if you want to see God move in your life and receive a blessing, you start helping those people that are outcast. So they're hungry. They're hungry.
Well, they're not only physically hungry. Now, you're going to see every kind of type of people, but you're going to see just not physically hungry, but they're people that want to know Jesus.
Yes.
And then they become so spiritual. They want to learn more. Yes. And so I'm glad that he's put me in this position.
Yes. And you've been such a blessing to me personally. I appreciate you and your family. John is also a great singer-songwriter and musician. You're singing with tracks today, but you're a talented keyboard player as well, and have played with some. You played with the Joy Masters, Redeeming River Band, many groups, and
been blessed.
You sure have. Tell the viewers how to get in touch with you should they want to follow you. And
the best way to get a hold of me is just Google my name, John JohnNaves. If you do that, you're going to find something about John Naves. So just
and it'll
Google.
Be good. Let me tell you, this brother.
God is good.
Yes, right. God is good. What song are you going to sing next for us?
Mercy Walked.
Okay.
In.
John Naves, ladies and gentlemen.
I stood in the courtroom. The judge turned my way. It looks like you're guilty. What do you say? I spoke up, Your Honor. I have no defense. And that's when mercy walked in. Mercy walked in and pleaded my case, called to the stand, God's saving grace. Love was presented that covered forgiven when mercy walked in. I stood there and wondered, how could this be that someone so guilty just been set free. My chains were all broken. I felt born again the moment that mercy walked in. Called to the sand, God's saving grace, the blood was presented that covered my sins, forgiven when mercy walked.
the blood was presented that covered my sins. Given when mercy wanted, and you got wonderful.
Guest is Pam Godfrey singing Lord, You're Holy.
Lord, You're Holy, Lord. You're holy and we lift You up and magnify Your name. Ooh, Lord, You're holy. Lord, You're holy and we lift You up and magnify Your name. As I look around and I see all the works that Your hands have made, the awesomeness of You and how Your love will never fail. Mere words cannot express what I feel inside. I can't describe Your glory divine, but as a token of my love, this is what I'll do. I'll lift my hands and cry, holy.
You're holy.
Lord, You're holy.
Lord, You're holy.
And we lift You up
and
magnify Your name. Yes, Lord, You're holy.
You're holy.
So holy. And we lift You up and magnify Your name. There's not enough words that I can say to tell You how much I appreciate all the wonderful things You've given me, Your love and kindness, Your tender mercies. Desire to praise You and tell You how much I love You. You're worthy of all of the honor, Lord. You're worthy of all of the praise. I don't know how You could love me, how You could give me so much mercy. You didn't have to suffer and die for me way back on Calvary, but I just want to thank You. I gotta thank You. Yes, I do. I just want to thank You, Lord. Thank You, thank You, thank You. Wonderful, glorious, holy and righteous, victorious, conqueror, triumphant and mighty, healer, deliverer, shield and defense, strong tower and my best friend, omnipotent, omnipresent, soon coming King, Alpha, Omega, Lord of everything. You're holy, Lord. Holy is Your name. Oh, You're so wonderful, Lord. My deliverer, strong tower and
and cry, holy. Your name. The angels cried, holy. I've got to cry, holy. Your name.
Ooh, holy is your name, Jesus. I tell you what, I felt the power of God in that, sister.
Thank you. Just having throat issues.
No, no. You're so anointed. Pam Godfrey, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you so much for sharing your gift, your talent, with the viewers here in Nashville. So I want to talk to you. Tell us a little bit, what would you want the world to know? If you had one thing you wanted the world to know about you, what would that be?
Well, I love the Lord, and I'm a big fan of my family. I love my family, and you know, they're the most important thing to me.
Yes, and your daughter is here with you today. Lovely daughter. What are your family members' names?
I have a son, Jackson, who's 12, and then another son, Braden, that's 7, and my daughter, Peyton, she's 15.
Yes, and then your husband, Shane.
Shane is my husband.
Yes, and we used to attend Church of God together, and I've always been a big, big fan of your voice. You know that. And she came up here to sing for us, and your daughter sings too.
She does.
And I know people are going to think, I would love to hear her sing again. How would they get in touch with you?
Well, I am a photographer as well.
That's right.
I do have a website. It's pamgodfrey.com, and it has my phone number on there.
So. Okay. Well, we just want to say again, thank you for coming out. And what was your favorite song growing up? I'm just curious. Church hymn. I know you sang that praise and worship song.
Yeah. Well, when I was about 7, I went to visit a church with a friend, and I sang I Am a Promise. And it was about being a promise to God.
Yes.
So I really like that song.
Okay. Thank you again for coming to Nashville.
Stay tuned.
We've got some more great music coming up. Our next guest is Gary Guinn, and he's going to sing one of my favorite songs, Bent Not Broken.
Lines on my face give me impression of a tired and weary man that's given up on life. I used to say I may be gone tomorrow, but if you look beyond this flesh of mine, you'll see another side. I'm made not broken. There's peace just ahead. I still claim the victory through the blood that He shed. Today I'm a witness of God's saving grace. I'm made not broken. Still running this race. The load that I carry gets so heavy, but through the storms of life, He gives me peace to carry on. What seemed to be so broken is just bent from my journey, and through faith in His promise, I'm so much closer home. I'm made not broken. There's peace just ahead. I still claim the victory through the blood that He shed. Today I'm awake, saving grace. I've been not broken. I'm still running this race. I've been not broken. I'm still running this race.
Love that song, Gary Guinn, and I appreciate you singing that. Gary's also been on the program before, and I asked him to sing that song for us.
Well, I enjoy singing that song because it has a real good message in it, because, you know, we've been having a lot of storms lately, and if you go through the storm-damaged areas, all the dead trees are the ones that's broken off, but the trees that still have life in them are just bent over, and that's the way we are as Christians. As long as we have the Spirit of God in us, no matter what storm we go through, it may bend us a little bit, but we won't ever break.
Yes. Don't you just love him? Gary is a blessing. You are a blessing. You've been blessing in my life. And
well, you have it in mine as well. We've been a lot of miles together,
yes,
haven't we?
We have. We've done duets together.
And so.
And now, you work with, are you a counselor? I don't know what your official day job title is, but you work with people who are broken oftentimes.
Right. I work in a mental health center. I do a day treatment program for this persistently mentally ill.
Yes.
And I work with people who have severely persistent mental illness, and our job is to try to keep them out of the state institutions.
Yes. So. And you're a weekend warrior. You sing for the Lord. And
I do.
On the weekends, travel all over the place.
All over the place.
And you have a CD that's available, and I want to make sure they know how to get in touch with you or order it. Is it available online anywhere?
There are some downloads on Reverb Nation.
Okay.
And also they can get in touch with me on Facebook or on Reverb Nation, either one.
Okay. And if you search for him, it's Gary Guinn,
G-U-I-N-N.
I want to make sure.
Yes.
Right. So, and your mother, let's give a shout out to her real quick. Hey, Mama.
Miss Dot.
Miss Dot.
Miss Dot, yes. She keeps everybody straight down to the Baptist Church.
Yeah.
So.
So, right. Having come from a great family home, you can tell because I feel the Spirit of God in your life and that mother praying for you for so many years.
All the time.
Yes.
All the time.
So, thank you again, Gary Guinn. Now we have Terry Weeks singing I Go to the Rock.
Where do I go when there's no one I can turn to? Who do I talk to when nobody wants, or they don't want to listen? Who do I lead on when there's no foundation stable? Oh, my Lord. I go to the rock, I know he's able. I go to the rock, I'm a-going to the rock of my salvation. Of a stone that the builders rejected. Run to the mountain, and the mountain stands by me. Earth all around is a sinking sand. I'm a solid rock I can stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock. Stands by me. And earth all around is a sinking sand. My solid rock I can stand. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock. When I need a shelter, when I need a friend, I go to the rock.
that just makes me want to play the piano. If I could play like that, I would. That's amazing. Terry Weeks.
Thank you so much.
Ladies and gentlemen from Nashville, right here in Nashville.
Yeah.
And when I need a friend, I go to the Rock.
Amen.
In Christ
Rock,
Jesus. Yeah. And you know him. You know him well.
Yeah.
I want you to tell him a little bit about your career. You've lived a colorful life, been blessed with the gifts God's given you.
Yeah. You know, when I was a child growing up, a teenager, I always wanted to be full-time gospel music, you know, and so I had a chance to play for the Henson family, the original Henson family, back years ago, and then I went from there to Brother Jimmy Swaggart in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. Played for him a while on a few of his records, and then I played in Branson for a while with the Blackwoods, and now I've got my own solo ministry, so, you know, it's, I understand what they were going through then, trying to pay the bills, you know, so.
Yes.
So I've got a solo ministry now, Terry Weeks Ministries.
Okay. Yes, that old cliche, starving artist, means something.
Yeah,
it
yeah.
came from someone who knew.
Yeah, exactly.
And so we don't want Terry starving. We want to make sure that you get in touch with him and have him come to your church.
Yeah.
I'm going to see if I can get you down in Atlanta somewhere, because I would love to hear more. And do you have a website?
I don't have a website. I'm working on that, but they can get in touch with me with by phone, 615-708-8651.
Yes.
615-708-8651. No, I'm just kidding.
Or if you want to send us an email, musiccitygospelreview@yahoo.com. That is for our guest, and we'll be more than happy to send it on to Terry Weeks.
Yeah.
And you do a lot of work with Sheila Reed, too. So
yeah, we've become great friends. Yeah.
Yes, and she's here in the studio audience with
also,
us today.
Also, too, I have a business called the Music Lab. I do tracks for people, you know, custom-made tracks for singers and songwriters. If you need a track and you
okay.
don't want to spend, have to sell the farm to pay for the project.
Okay.
Then give me a call, you know.
All right. Terry Weeks, thank you so much for coming
you.
Today. Wow. That's all I can say about today's program. Wow. We've had some great guests recently, and today was no exception to the rule. I know you enjoyed every one of these singers. Send us an email and let us know that you watched. Send us one through their website, www.musiccitygospelreview.com. We have a brand new website. You can watch reruns of previous episodes there. We'll get in touch with the artist if you don't find them on the internet, and let them know what you thought about their singing. And just remember, they're singing about Jesus Christ, and I hope that you know him today. He loves you more than you'll ever know. Thank you for tuning in and watching us. Goodbye.